As far as we know, before the embryo transfer, there's only one contraindication. This is the sexual intercourse. Okay, especially in last 24 to 48 hours, it must be forbidden, because in the semen there's some material that can cause contractions in the uterus. So we don't want to do this. So because of it, on the last 24 to 48 hours, you have to avoid from the sexual intercourse. And the second thing, and the most important thing, to use the medications very correctly. This is the most important thing. And otherwise, there is no any other things that you have to be careful. We are letting to take some small consumptions, like one glass of wine and something, because this is very stressful period for the woman, and they are those women taking a lot of medications. Sometimes they are going they are undergoing anesthesia, oocyte pickup, and it's very difficult for them psychologically and physically. So sometimes they need some relaxations. So for one glass of wine, it's not too much important for us, but don't finish the bottle.